Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How are you guys tonight? Tonight is 3-8 of 09. So today is Sunday of March, right? The 8th. And what I got planned for you guys coming this week, I'm going to try my hardest is to do one giveaway every day for this entire week. All right, guys? So what I want you guys to do is I want you guys, please come back to the channel page every day. Check it out. You don't know when I'm going to throw the video up. You don't know how, well, it's going to be a week long, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give away one prize today, Sunday, right here in this video. This is a giveaway video. I'm going to go ahead and give away a prize in this video. You know how to get in this video here. You're going to go ahead and put S- in your comment because it is a spec product that's coming up in this video, okay? You're going to go ahead and get in on this giveaway all week long. Get in as long as you can, all right, guys? Because what I'm going to do is Sunday, the following Sunday coming up now, let me go ahead and pull that up. All right, so it's the 8th right now. On the 15th, I will announce the winner of this giveaway, okay, the 15th of March. The 9th, tomorrow, Monday, I'm going to throw another giveaway video up. You have until the 16th to get in on that one. So all this is going to run for about a week. And I'm pretty excited to do this because I feel every day the prizes are going to get that much better and better and better. Okay, you don't know what I'm giving away, but I will be giving a product away every day this week. Okay, now, some of my products, some of my videos will be a video where it's like, hey guys, this is the candy shell, I like this, da 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 da. Bang, by the way, this is that giveaway video you guys have been waiting for, and you'll get in on it. Or it may just be, guys, look, I'm a little bit tied up on time right now, but I definitely want to get this giveaway video out to you guys. And today it's going to be bang, and then that'll be the giveaway prize. So go through my videos. Make sure, at least for this week, you guys come back and you check out what I got going for you guys, all right? So today, I do want to announce the winners of the giveaways that happened on the 6th and today, the 8th, okay? So the two winners that I'm going to pull right now, you'll see their pictures flash up on the screen here. The first winner for that Fabrics case that I did last week, the first winner, and it's crazy because this guy, Crispy Reviewers, he contacted me this morning to send me a code for an app, and I'm like, dude, that's crazy, you're PMing me because I pulled your name last night, you know, as far as the winner for the Fabrics case, so just give me your information, so you know who you are, Crispy Reviewers. I'm going to throw your picture up here anyway. There it was, guys, all right, so that's your Crispy Reviewer. He won the first case, the Fabrics case. The winner of the second Fabrics case is going to be Subjuiced, S-U-B, Juiced. And his picture is going to show up like right now. And there it was, right? So you actually have a couple days to get back to me. Let me know you saw this video that I'm doing right now. Let me know you won. And please get back to me. I definitely want to get this case off to you. I already have Crispy Reviewer's address. His product is going out tomorrow, Monday, on the 9th. His is going out. I want to get yours out ASAP, all right? Now, the winner of that Unia Haptech, that shell I have for my MacBook, that actually goes out to V-Town Canes 29. And here's your channel page. All right, cool. So you got a couple days. I mean, I'm not going to wait a week for you guys. Definitely, please come back. Check out the videos. You should be watching the videos because I put them out there as much as I can. So I made it aware this was a giveaway video. You should have already locked onto it. I'm going to tag this one up, giveaways plus winners, you know what I mean? So you guys are aware of what's happening here, that I do have winners in this video. So, dude, you got about a week to get back to me. Let me know that address so I can ship this out to you. So again, V-Town Canes 29, he gets that Unia Haptech for the 13-inch aluminum. Subjuice gets what's left. I forget what this guy wanted, the Crispy Reviewers, whether he wanted the leather or the fabrics, but I'll pull up his PM and I'll get his product out tomorrow. All right, guys, so you guys waited long enough. Tonight's giveaway, which is Sunday, the 8th of March, is going to be, there it is. So this one here, I did use for a couple days, and I'll tell you what, this is an awesome backpack. This is the AFPAC. This is by Spec. My Gear Store sent this out to me. Guys, My Gear Store, check them out, guys, please. MyGearStore.com. 10% if you use It's Me Morpheus, that code, that product code, and you put that in after you put your credit card information in, okay? You get 10% off. So I think this one here is like $99 over at the Spec website. Over at the My Gear Store, I think I think it might have been like 75 or something, plus my 10%, use it. You know what I mean? You get a hell of a deal. But this bag here, I used it for like 2 days. Here's the problem with this bag. It's just so compact and form-fitting. I felt on my back, I'm 6 foot, 185 pounds. I feel that on my back, it was just too small. It was almost like I had an iPhone strapped to my back. So I didn't like the look of this bag on me. Maybe it was just that plaid design was pulling away from the overall. I don't know. But who cares? This is going out to you guys right now. Now remember what I said, the giveaways this week are only going to get better and better and better and better. So this one here is a $100 item. This one here is going out to one of my viewers. To get in on this giveaway, this video you're watching right now, it's going to be S dash and your comment. Let me know what you want. You can go ahead and S dash rant, S dash whatever. Now, I did use that random org thing generator for the Haptech. I don't know if I like that or not, guys. I love using Amy's computer, the Dell. There's a program out there in the hat, and that's what I've been using for that. It takes longer, highlight, copy, highlight, copy. The reason I use that random org generator thing is because now my comment boxes aren't only like 300 people want to get in on a giveaway, 400 people want to get in on a giveaway. Now there's a ton of people that want to get in, and the copy-paste thing starts to get a little tiresome, but I think I'm going to continue to do that for my giveaway prizes because I just like that better. I don't know. But guys, there it is. Giveaway video right here, right now. You're going to comment S dash your comment. Get in on this one. Tomorrow I'll have another video up for you guys. That's also going to be a giveaway video. I may have two or three more videos tonight that I'll throw up. None giveaway. This one is. Tomorrow I may have one or two videos I'm going to throw up on the internet. One of them will be a giveaway prize. So please, guys, keep doing what you're doing. Please do that. Subscribe if you're watching me for the first time. Comment. Throw a comment in there. In fact, to get in on this giveaway and all my other ones, you have to comment. It's going to be a letter, dash, and whatever you want. And here you go. The reason why I do the letter, dash, whatever you want, when I'm scrolling through, you guys maybe don't want in on that giveaway, but you want to leave a comment, right? The S is an immediate signal to me, put this guy in the giveaway, put this guy in the giveaway, put this guy in the giveaway. When I don't see an S dash in your comment, that to me is like, all right, he doesn't want in on it, good. Let somebody else who wants it get in on it. Maybe he's just waiting to see what else I got throughout the week. Got me? That's why I do the S or the letter dash and then your comment. Guys, I'm losing track. I'm talking fast. I'm thinking fast. I'm excited. I hope this works out. My schedule is a little bit time constricting. So again, some of my videos will be full review videos and a giveaway. Some of them will just be a flat out, hey guys, I can't make a full video right now, but this is what you got to do to get in on this giveaway. And then it'll just be like, bang, whatever it may be. Got me? All right, guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. There you go. Giveaway week here on It's Me, Morpheus YouTube channel. Guys, I don't know what else to say. Thank you guys so much for your support, the love, the comments, the rating. Please keep it up, guys. You guys do your thing over there. I'll do my thing over here, and we'll try to make this an enjoyable experience for everybody. All right, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace.